All right. All
right. Think that's it. Okay, good. Got the audio working.
no.
Oh my gosh. Pardon me. That was disgusting. Excuse me. The hell was I doing? Oh, hey, Green Orb. Hey, Jesus. I honestly don't remember what I was doing. Know the controls. Wait, there's a breakable wall there. Hold on. Yeah, hold up. Hold up. I think I'm on episode 2, I believe. I think I'm on episode 2, I believe. The soap is mightier than the gun.
Sick.
Sick. Dead. I think he's above me. I was gonna say, what the hell? What the fuck? Okay, I don't know what the fuck that was, but that was crazy looking. I was hoping there was something in them, but I guess not.
Thank you.
What the fuck was that? Some spooky, scary shit's happening right now, and I don't like it. Yeah, no. Cracked door. Well, that's where I came in. Close to the annoying enemies? Oh god. No! Oh. I was like, wait a minute. I think there's something right here. Okay, so what do I do? Oh. All right. Jesus. Okay. What did I need that key for? Need a red key. Okay, so where's the Ah. Oh my god, there was a pitch! Okay. I didn't think of auto. I didn't think of saving. I kind of forgot about that. Feel. What are the control binding? What was it? What was it? The quick save. God, it's been a while. Quick save. F6 and F9. Okay. F6. I should just probably save manually. It's fine. We know where to go now with the. Okay, so we know hidden walls there. Kill it.
Not believer. Not believer.
Alright, I'm gonna keep the bar of soap because this thing is just funny and it's, you know, it's a one-shot object, so I'm not complaining. That's where it came from. Taking cleaning up crime, literally. Yeah, pretty much. Alright, let me just... save here? No, don't. Okay, so we gotta go through here. God damn it. Gotta go through here. This. Hi. Spooky ghost. It was a ghost. Oh wow, I didn't even see the shotgun shells. I'm a dummy. But that's it though? That's all it is a shotgun shells? Double kill. All right. I don't need to go down here yet, so hold up. Okay. Let's save there. Actually, just F6 it. Game saved. Okay. Haha, gotcha, bitch. Haha. Oh, shit. God, I do not like these fucking things. Alright, now where do I go now? Where do I go now, I wonder? Maybe one of these? Whoa, whoa, wait, that's a new. Hold up. Shit, give me the bar of soap. No! What the fuck? Oh, that's bullshit. That's bullshit. Okay, that's dumb. That's dumb. Literally, straight up got gangbanged by a guy with the fucking priest. Or these cultist looking assholes. Quick save. The soap! The soap saved me! The bar of soap blocked a shot! Oh god! Ah, that's where you get the red key. Okay. So you do go. And then you take the moon, and then you take the moon. Okay, hold up. That wasn't too bad. What the fuck? Okay, that wasn't horrible. Oh, I got a completionist. Oh, I got everything in that one. That wasn't too bad. Wait, what? That is a lot of bullshit. Good God.
Oh, you finally get the hunting rifle. Yes. Alright, I need the red key. Oh. Okay. Oh, crossbow. I think you get the crossbow, I think, some level. I don't remember. Holy shit! Holy god, that's cool. Okay. That changes a lot. Oh my goodness. Oh, excuse me.
Wagon.
Yeah, that's like one of the developers of the game. No hose for me. Goodness me. Oh! Hmm. Ow. Oh, fuck.
Oh, come on, no! I literally got one shot! Oh, and I forgot to save. I was in the zone. I was literally in the zone. No! I was so in the moment. I was literally in the moment. I just didn't think about it. Oh, I guess I never went down here, too. Ow. The 240 feet. Okay. Okay, that does a lot of damage. Ow. Oh yeah, I forgot you could sleep. You can get morale back from doing that.
All right. F6. All right. Okay, F6. And hold up. Isn't there a one of these is open or something? Hold up. Yeah, there it is. Damn it, hold up. Okay, this is right before I went to the thing. What the fuck? There's a secret within a secret. What the hell? What the fuck? That was an acid trip right there. I kind of want to go back down there and see what else was down there, though. Because, like, there was a teleporter, but I don't know where that one went. So, let's go back down. It wasn't that one. It was this one? Nope. The one down here. Okay, that teleports you back out. Okay. Oh, this was just a maze. It was straight up just a maze. Okay. That was clever, though. I like that secret. That was a clever secret. Appears to be a cult leader. What the fuck? Okay. I know there's actually like a pacifist run of this where if you don't kill the bosses or whatever, but we'll see how that goes. Okay. Wait, what? All right. Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot. You can actually like not kill any of the bosses, which is kind of weird in this kind of game, but there is a pacifist run. But I just wanted to get out of there because I didn't feel like fighting them, and they did like a lot of damage, so yeah. Also, I think that's for like speedrunners too, I guess. If you wanted to do a speed run of this game. Sorry, I'm trying to peel an orange right now. So how are you doing today, Green Orb, by the way?
Good.
Oh, you little bastard. Oh my god, what the fuck? Take two. That's good. God, I got destroyed. Wait, what? Okay. Okay, need a red key for that one. So I do have to go down here. They hurt.
Oh!
Oh my gosh, excuse me, that was a sneeze. Wait. Okay, I just thought this, that there was like a hidden door, but my doom instinct kicked in. Fuck. Where did I last save? Oh, fuck. I have to do all this shit again. Alright. I could do that better. Keep forgetting to save. Way to go, me. Hold on. Someone's giving me a call real quick. Alright, sorry about that, Green Orb. Had a phone call there for a second. Okay.
Kill it.
Okay. Okay. Just checking thing. Nope, fuck, hold up. Six right there. We're doing good. Rifle bullets, okay. Wait, what did that demon say? I don't have time to play with myself. What the fuck? Hello, Blaine Shadow. Oh god, let me grab it. Oh, I'm intoxicated and the controls are wobbly. Oh, gosh. The mighty soap. Okay. Oh, good God. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, we're back to normal. Whew. I thought there was gonna be like a little secret. Oh, I need health actually. Yeah, give me that. How do I get up there? Oh, wait. How do you actually get up there? Okay. freaking... Ah, oh, you animals. And now I can't get up there. Unless I get this barrel, and I think I should be able to crawl up there again. Ah, fuck. I almost had it. Almost had it. Oh, okay. You can... I know you can climb on this. Come on now. Oh my gosh. No. Ah! You son of a bitch. Stop it. All right, hold up. Aha. Okay. How do you get up there, I wonder? Ha! Ah, look at that. I'm a genius. Oh yeah, you're them. Why do you... Oh, I'm actually almost gonna die. Damn, dude. What the shit? What the hell? What? I don't get it. They're dead, but alright. I don't know what that secret was. That scared the ever-living crap out of me, though. Oh my goodness. Oh, these guys have guns. Not a big fan of that. What is this? This is a grenade launcher? What is this? Oh, it is a grenade launcher. Okay. Now we have all the weapons in the game. Cool. That doesn't sound good. God. Nope, wrong one. Welcome to Dusk Population. Oh, it is the mortar cannon. You're right. You're right. That was a crazy little level. Ugh, not gonna lie. Ooh, what the hell? I missed that many enemies? I missed that many enemies? Oh, sorry about that. My camera just spazzed out. I guess it's probably because I covered it up for a second. Still though, what? The hell? That was... Actually, they're just two sickles, believe it or not. Yeah, they're just two sickles. If... Oh, I saw something. Alright. Main weakness of the scarecrow guy. Fire.
Water in the fire! Water in the fire!
The hell is that? And then we'll grab one more. Alright, we're good. Damn you, you little rat. Little tiny rat. You! Where the hell am I going? Gosh dang it, their bodies are infinitely looping. Where the hell am I going, actually? Thing has a oh my god. Okay. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna head to the restroom real quick.
Ugh. All right. I'm back. All right. Sorry about that. Oh, come on. Right. No, no. An achievement unlocked. Go away. Oh. How do you get out of here now? Oh. Forgot, yeah, you can just straight up jump like that. All right, Green Orb, you have a good one, man. Thank you for coming to the stream, though. I appreciate it, man.
Type 6, save. Nani? Whoa, 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 there's a... Why does that launch you? Ah, the almighty bar of soap. How a bar of soap is the ultimate weapon in this game? Okay, I have 6. goodness.
Oh, I gotta scratch my eye. Oh, all right, F6.
Oh, that's the secret. Yeah. All right. Okay. Alright, I think that's gonna be it for me today. I just got my lunch from, I just literally just got my lunch delivered, and I think I'm gonna end it here. So, thank you for watching, who's ever still in the stream, and I hope you have a good day. Stay safe out there and all that jazz. Well, let me click to here, and then save. And then, yeah, anyway, yeah, you all have a good one, and I'll try to stream Sunday, because I got work days and such coming up. I'll try to stream on Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday of next week again. So, all right, let's just, I'll have a good one. Bye-bye.